Hello guys and girls, and welcome back to a brand new video today. This is my third round predictions for the World Cup from the group stages. So obviously all these teams have played, but obviously they're going into their final games of their group staging games. So the first game is Ecuador versus Senegal. I've said a 2-2 draw. Next one is Holland versus Qatar, the hosts are out. I think Holland will win 3-0. Next game is for Group B, is Iran versus USA. But if Iran get a draw, they go through. Next game is England versus Wales. England need to win the group, and if England draw, they will go through as well. So going into in Group C is Poland versus Argentina. Obviously, Argentina did get beat in the first game with a 2-1 defeat, but they did beat Mexico a few days ago, winning 2-0. But I think with Poland versus Argentina, I'm going to say a 1-1 draw. Next game for Saudi Arabia versus Mexico, I'm going to have a 1-0 Mexico win. So going into the final few games, so Group D is Australia versus Denmark. For me, I'm going to have a shock. I'm going to say Australia to win 1-0 against Denmark. I don't think Denmark have been great this World Cup. I just think they've lost it at the moment. They need to get back if they want to be looking good. So yeah, I've said a 1-0 Australia win. Next game is Tunisia versus France. France have been really good in this World Cup, real good with Mbappe scoring a load of goals, which is fantastic. For me, I think it'll be a 3-1 win for France against Tunisia. So the next game is for, I think it's Group E. I think Costa Rica versus Germany. Obviously, Costa Rica did get the first win against Japan, but for me, I think Germany will want to win this game to try and get in the top two. I'm going to have a 3-0 Germany win. Next game is Japan versus Spain. Spain getting a draw with Germany yesterday, and for me, I'm going to have a 4-1 win for Spain. Next game is Canada versus Morocco. Watching Canada yesterday, I thought Canada were looking really good in the first few minutes of the game, and obviously they literally lost it when they played I think it was Croatia, and they just didn't really prove anything. So for me, Canada and Morocco, I think Morocco will win the group and they will go through. Next game is Croatia versus Belgium. For me, Belgium getting beat by Morocco, that is massive. Obviously, I think Croatia will get another win, and I think the Belgians will go out. So going into Cameroon versus Brazil now. Watching Cameroon today, I thought it was fantastic. They played really well. In that second half, they were fantastic. But against a good Brazil side, obviously, Brazil don't score many goals, but they play as a team. So for me, I think both teams will score. I think this is going to be a great game to watch. So for me, Cameroon 2, Brazil 3. Next game is Serbia-Switzerland. I'm going to have Serbia to win 2-1 against Switzerland. And then going into Group H, I think it is. Ghana vs Uruguay. Ghana winning 3-2 against South Korea today. I think with that game, I think it will be 1-1 draw against Uruguay. Uruguay have not been great in this World Cup. Obviously, they're playing Portugal right now. Unless something changes, I don't know. But Portugal are winning. The next for that, so I said 1-1. But the last game of the group staging games is South Korea versus Portugal. For me, I'm going to say it's South Korea 1 and Portugal 3. Everyone knows I like Portugal. I think they will do well. And obviously, going to Brazil. So we're going to have a Brazil-Portugal final. That would be fantastic if it was. But we just have to see what happens. So hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. So please like and subscribe if you're new. And I'll see you guys in a bit.
I like Duncan's YouTube channel, it's brilliant.